Mr. President, you said you set the goal at $100 million vaccines.
Thank you, guys.
Is that high enough? Shouldn't you set bar higher than basically where the U.S. is right now?
When I announced it, you all said it's not possible. Come on, give me a break, man.
Come on, you guys.
That's a good start. 100 million. Thank you.
Let's go, Chris. Let's go. Come on, you guys.